Yo, what's up guys, it's Elad. In this video I'm going to show you guys how to hit aerials and stuff like that. So right now I'm using Gizbo. It's the best car for aerials in my opinion. Just got really good mobility and stuff. So yeah, when I get the opportunity I'll show you guys what an aerial is. So basically this, an aerial looks like this. So when the ball is in the air, and then you hit it like that. So here's just like the basic thing for an aerial. You just hit it in the air. So I'm gonna edit this down, by the way. So basically, for an aerial, you just you hit the right mouse button. You hit the right mouse button, and then you hold the left mouse button down. Like aim it at the ball. Just score that real quick. Looks like this. Look at this beast. Bonk. Something hurts. Well, I just go to every single game that I play, yeah. So here's what an aerial would look like. If the ball went in the air, it would have hit it with an aerial. So when an aerial across the field real quick, and we're gonna miss. That's just like the general like thing of what an aerial looks like. Like that. Looks like that basically. Looks pretty complex. I know I'm a pro, so don't get too discouraged if you don't really get it. I'm a professional at it, so don't feel too bad. But you got farted. Oops. So yeah, that guy blocked it. Yeah, definitely have to edit this video down one more time. Who cares? So now that you gotta get the ball in the air for an aerial, it's kind of a rugged. Damn it! Like that's what an aerial should look like. Should look like you're trying to take off like you're a rocket. Hence the name Rocket League. So here, let's see if we can hit an aerial real quick. Just send that baby out. Poop. Aerial. It's an aerial. And also, coincidentally, it's a perfect setup for them. And we scored again. Jesus. So that's generally what an aerial should look like. Alright, so let's see if we can hit an aerial real quick. Like this. Generally is what it should look like. Just like that. It's actually the most efficient way to win in Rocket League, hit it back towards your own goal. See, it would have been an aerial if the fag hadn't scored. God damn it. Look at that beaut. Would have just plopped it in right there. So we try to aerial it off the shitter. See if we can hit it. No, we missed. So yeah, just off, there we go, off the bat, aerial, no, it doesn't work. See if we can hit this aerial. Boom. Just nailed it. Thanks, fam. Just hit that dirty. Oh, what? Just like that. That's how you score in Rocket League. What was this video about again? Oh, yeah, aerials. Like, how to get a hat trick, am I right? So, we'll just do it off the start right here, just hit that. Oh, didn't work again. Usually works. Despite the fact that it's got a 0% work rate. Wow, good job. Jesus. Someone say JV. Okay. So that's generally how I start off my games. Also an aerial, perfect aerial. Poop, still too high. Aerial, damn it. Counts if I hit my goal, right? See if we can hit it one last aerial before the match ends. Just hit it up like this. Hit it off the wall. There we go, aerial, just like that. You hit the right mouse button and then you hit the left click as hard as you can. Just aim it towards the ball. It's just like the general advice that I can give you. Yeah. So that's how you hit an aerial in Rocket League. If you guys like this video, hit the like button and I'll see you.